He exploded onto the airwaves and rocketed into superstardom in 1987 with his first of many smash hits, Don't Mean Nothing. Not only is he a Grammy Award-winning performing artist who has sold an incredible 30 million records worldwide, but he has also emerged as a top producer and songwriter, working with some of the music industry's biggest names. With an unprecedented string of hits, including Hold On to the Nights, Should Have Known Better, and the worldwide smash Right Here Waiting, he placed himself in the record books as the first artist to have his first 7 singles hit the top 5 on the Billboard charts. In addition to his record-breaking career as a performing artist, he has served as a writer and producer for an extensive and varied list of the industry's top stars, releasing a total of 8 commercially successful and critically acclaimed albums of his own. He has penned hits for such luminaries as Barbra Streisand, NSYNC, Josh Groban, Leanne Rimes, Kenny Rogers, Natalie Cole, and of course, Luther Vandross, with whom Marx co-wrote Grammy Award-winning Dance With My Father.
And the Grammy goes to Richard Marx and Luther Vandross for Dance With My Father.
You all know how ridiculously talented he is, but some of you don't know that he's also one of the funniest, kindest, brightest people on the face of the earth.
Most recently, Marx co-wrote Keith Urban's Better Life, which topped Billboard's country chart for 6 weeks in 2005.
There's a real musicianship about him that I love being around.
The last several years have been a time of unparalleled professional success and personal contentment. With the release of My Own Best Enemy, his most personal project to date, Richard Marx has taken his unrivaled songwriting to new heights. One thing is for certain, those who appreciate the art of the song will continue to value Richard Marx as a modern American master.
Oceans apart, day after day, and I slowly go insane. I hear your voice on the line, but it doesn't stop the pain. If I see you next to never, then how can we see? Till the night.
came home. Man with a badge came knocking next morning. He was surrounded by a thousand fingers suddenly.